The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as I mentioned previously in the hadith, that he never took vengeance from anyone or hit anyone for anything that is worldly. It was always for the sake of Allah. And one time, Anas ibn Malik saw the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam wearing a very thick coat. It's like a bisht. And an A'rabi came, Bedouin came from behind the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he pulled his coat. Anas ibn Malik, when he's narrating the hadith, he said that he pulled it so hard, we saw a mark here on the side of the neck. You imagine yourself now. We're nobody. We're not messengers, we're not imam, we're not leaders, we're not presidents. Now you walk out of the masjid and some guy will pull you. So hard, it leaves a mark here. Won't you be angry? You might hit him. The police will come, definitely. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he pulled him, he said, "أعطني من مال الله." Give me from the money that Allah has given you. Look at the adab. Zero. No adab, no manners. Ya Muhammad, he said. Ya Muhammad, أعطني. Not even like the right terminology. Ya Rasulullah, Ya Nabi, Ya Imam. And the Prophet, what did he tabassam? He smiled. He says, give him. ولم يغضب. And that's the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.